The chalice chambers, the chambers of chaliceness. What? Where are we? Was that your impression of Captain Steam?
I was attempting to become one with the dragon.
I'm hitting my microphone.
In the meantime, Father, wait, the dragon is coursing through me right now. Excuse me. Sorry, the dragon is tough.
Kiss of the dragon.
All right, Dad. Congratulations. Welcome back to Game Guys.
You're welcome.
We are now on our first Chalice dungeon. Okay, so Dad, here's what we're gonna do. Spin the camera around. All right, Dad. Proceed forward. There should be a ladder. We're gonna climb down the ladder.
Okay, there is a ladder.
Descend down the ladder.
All right, and
we're going to head right while on ground level. Sorry, stop. Turn around. We're gonna this direction. Go forward. Okay. We're gonna fight whatever enemies are in this area. Can't handle. Don't worry.
Okay, are they easy? Are they like one swing?
They're trash mobs. But there's a decent amount of them, and they can still hit you hard.
Who's throwing shit at me?
Careful, Dad. That's oil. Don't stand in the oil while he's throwing the firebombs at you. Oil is combustible, as you know. Dudes hit hard.
What? You said they were normal trash mob.
They're trash mob.
What the fuck normal trash mob is? You get hit once and you're dead.
Dad.
That's like boss shit.
But, Dad, you can kill them in like two or three hits, though. But they can also kill you in two or three hits. These enemies are a bit tougher in the Chalice Dungeons, but don't worry. We'll get through this together. Go forward, please.
Okay. And the fun thing about a mystery is getting the important information just a little bit at a time, and now we got fucking rats.
Well, the rats were already there. They just stayed on that side of the room the first time. I'll go ahead and take out the rats, the little rats.
Where is that?
Okay, well, the rat's left.
Now there's
go forward.
Different ladders.
Just go forward.
Okay.
Ignore that ladder. We will be getting back to that ladder shortly.
No, I was turned around, so I thought I was looking at the ladder that I just came from, and I...
Ignore the guy throwing firebombs. See? You kill them in two hits. They're trash mobs. Right. They just hit hard, but they can also die just as easily. It's a war of attrition, in a way, because they die in 2 to 3 hits. You also die in 2 to 3 hits. And you got your blood echoes back. Good job, Father.
What the fuck was that?
You gotta rush him, Dad. All right, now pick up the item you missed that's down there.
Okay.
Now take a left. We're gonna go back to that ladder we were just at. Nope, you're good here.
No, I'm turned around, so I'm trying to figure out where.
I see. Yep.
This ladder over here.
Yep. Stop.
In the oil.
Yep. In the oil. No, it's okay. The guy's dead. He dropped down. And you took him out.
I thought you said stop.
Oh, okay.
Okay. All right. No, we're good. We're okay.
Now we're going to head forward. All right, pendulums. Okay. Sense Fortress. Am I right? It works just like the ones in Sense Fortress. So you can touch the sides, you just can't get nabbed by the edges. There's a guy throwing knives at you.
I see that.
Wow. Heal when you can.
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention to that! That was fucking on me. I'm sorry.
I was like, wow, you're really confident you're gonna get these hits off, because you have a sliver of health left.
I was so expecting to fall off of that thing. It was one of those. I thought I was dead, and then all of a sudden I wasn't, and then it was like, whoa! And
go forward.
By that time, No.
Go forward, Dad. Go forward. I didn't say rest at the lantern. We're gonna go forward.
I wasn't resting at the lantern.
You were facing it like you were about to.
It was just automatic.
Wanted to avoid two loading screens if we could.
All right. No, I know, because they're really long in this game.
PlayStation Now! Thank you.
Very long in this game.
All right, climb that ladder, please. Dad, just climb the ladder.
Oh, we were just getting the thing?
Yeah, just climb the ladder. We're going.
I missed it. Robin, sometimes I just fucking miss things because my thumbs shake and all that shit. I'm not... Okay, so... All right.
Yep, nope. We're good. Watch for the guy throwing knives at you. Well, I don't get hit by the axes. Take two heals.
Oh. I thought I was dead.
If there's any enemies in this area, go ahead and clear them out.
Like,
oh, hey,
guy?
It's a sack man. How you doing, sack man? Oh, wait, you got dudes being summoned. All right, new change of plans there. We are now changing the plan. We are just going to leave. We are going to leave too many enemies. We need to leave. Well, you're dead. Too bad, so sad. I wanted
okay,
you to...
Let me... Okay, so here's what I was thinking there. You said that they were summoned. If I killed the big dude, then they go away, right?
No.
Okay.
He's
all
not
right,
a
then
summoner.
I misunderstood. No, you didn't. I didn't think that you were telling me that. I was trying to be the impressive, you know, go-to guy. And
the reason why I had you, dude, if that was the case, I would have had you focus the dude, because they were being summoned by a separate dude in a completely different location. They were going to be endlessly swarming you. That's why I had you leave.
Thus, I don't.
Back to the ladder. We're just going to go straight to the ladder. Mechanics. Hit the ladder. Climb up the ladder.
Okay. See, when I hit the ladder and I don't miss the ladder, then that makes climbing up the ladder easier. And
yep,
I'm not
now take out this guy.
It. Come on, Kevin!
It's no worries. Just climb back up the ladder. Remember, Dad, if you fall down, you can always just...
I saw that I was going to do that, and I was trying to jump back, and I just didn't.
Well, you know, these things happen.
So...
All right, remember...
I can just get hit. I just need to...
You gotta go for it, Dad. You can't go in between. As soon as those two, you gotta rush and you gotta kind of swivel a bit to avoid
okay,
the knife.
Okay. All right.
Just do that.
All right.
Doing the in-between shit is just gonna get you killed.
I'm having a hard time judging the depth. That's,
right.
That's my problem.
Now, the Chalice dungeons are trickier first go around.
Okay. All right. Now let's just remember that you wanted to do this. It's going to be fun, all right? This is not fun if you're yelling at. This is like, you know, we're at the park, all right? No, as soon as we come in, we're not going to get hot dogs and ice cream. We gotta get hit by this motherfucker. All right. You know what, dude?
It's okay. No, if he falls down, we just move forward. Take one heal, please. All right. So you can just go through the first one without too many issues. Now hold up next to these two, and you just go through like that. That's all you had to do. There you go. Now turn back around, take out those guys. Positioning, Dad. Positioning, please. Take a heal.
Robin! First time here.
I know.
Please, just let me get...
But if enemies are surrounding you, I don't need to tell you to get out of there.
I know. What are these guys with the dangling, with the flaming vibrators?
They're just flaming sword dudes. They're just enemies with a little extra pop. Don't worry. Back up and heal, Dad. Back up and heal. Dad, you're getting aggressive and greedy. Back up and heal, please. All right. Re-engage now. Back up and heal. You're about to get poisoned, Dad. Those are poison knives. You
Shit.
Are now poisoned.
Hold
get
on,
behind
all
the
right,
pillar.
Just...
Heal the poison, and then heal the health, and then re-engage.
Can I get these guys out of my
heal
ass?
The health, then heal the poison. Heal health first. Health first. Kill this guy. Kill the summon. Now heal the poison. Now heal the health again. Go up the stairs to the right. And I need you to take out the bell chick that's sort of in the center there. She is summoning the dudes. Take out the bell chick. All right, now the dudes are... Those were the... That's where the summon dudes were coming from.
Can I pick this up?
Yeah, pick it up. You're good.
Well, I get in trouble sometimes. I couldn't tell if it was pink. I don't want to summon...
Was it a spherical white orb?
Bladder infection or gallstones. What was it?
If it's a spherical white orb, you can pick it up. You don't need me to tell you to pick it up. If it's not a spherical white orb,
until I do
ask
it,
me.
and then I get in trouble because I got mugged by a ghost.
Well, I mean, you should always check your surroundings.
It's all right, boy.
That's a separate issue. That's not picking up an items issue. That's a you getting hit and not being able to deal with a sneak attack ambush.
Up the stairs, please. I'm wrong. You're right. Up this way.
Yes. Up the stairs, all please.
Right. Okay.
See that dude there? Take out the smaller guys first. All right, back up and heal, Dad. Disengage from the big guy for now. Dad, disengage from the big guy. You're low on health.
All right.
I only panic talk, so...
What am I doing, Robin?
Get away from the guy. All right, here's what you're going to do. Take out the smaller guy first. Back up and heal.
All right, so you want me to take these little guys out? All you had to do was just say avoid
take out,
the big yeah, guy
yeah,
and take
yeah,
out
yeah,
the
yeah,
little
yeah,
guys.
Dad, you're low health. Dad, you're low health, please. Focus. Yes. Thank you. All right, take out the smaller guy first.
Fuck you, guy!
Now back up. Reorient yourself. Now let's fight the big guy. We are going to parry him if we can. Reorient yourself. Back up and heal, Dad. Right? Try and go for a parry.
Shit.
You're going for a little too late. Back up and heal.
I know! I can't...
Excellent! Alright, go for a second parry now. Or you can just beat him up. Dad, he doesn't stagger. You gotta heal. Attack him. Just please attack him.
Sorry.
When his health is like this,
Robin, I know all of this stuff, okay? It's just sometimes I get, I've told you before, if you think that I'm panicking, when you get into machine gun Johnny mode, that doesn't help
right. Either
one of us.
I'm sorry. Right. I get. So, I'm just very passionate about seeing you succeed.
I trust me. Nobody's fucking questioning.
Please crank
that.
The lever before we continue this discussion. I really want to at least make sure you get this accomplished.
Okay.
No. In front of it, press A. There you go. No. Just get right in front of it.
I thought.
Yep. Right there. Because that's how you crank it.
Okay, so I'm sorry that I thought getting on the side of something that it looks like you have to pull or push, you know, that's what I'm talking about. You're yelling at me for shit that I'm not doing.
I'm not yelling. I'm just getting very excited and raising my voice a bit.
In our house, we call it bubbling. And I'm the one that does it over bubbling. And I'm the one that does it more than anybody else in our house, so I know you are full of shit when you say that you are not bubbling, because I know you're bubbling. All right, so I cranked it over, and now the red is green.
But
what are we doing?
So we've unlocked a door. Now, turn around. We're gonna have to backtrack to where we came from. So go back.
All right, should I heal up at all?
No, you don't need to heal up. Go back. Go down the stairs.
I just didn't know. Remember, I've been here once.
Right.
I don't memorize this shit. So, all right. So.
Now go through that doorway.
Just right here?
Yep. And then take out that dude that's there.
But I don't want to fight him out there. Come on, dude.
All right. Cross the pendulums if you can.
Well, yeah. See, now don't be.
Good job.
Nothing over here.
Go down the ladder to your left. All right, and now we're going to go back to the ladder that we came down from originally. So, yeah, we're going to go down this way, and it's the ladder to your right. We're going to go back to the Hunter's Dream and restock up before we fight the boss of Layer 1.
Ooh, the boss of Layer 1. That sounds so...
That lever we cranked, we unlocked the boss door, is what we did.
Oh, okay.
So the way the Chalice dungeons are structured, you have to go deep into the you have to explore the Chalice dungeons, collect ritual materials for the next Chalice dungeon, crank a lever to unlock the door to the boss. All right, now let's go up the stairs.
And PlayStation loves Sony loves all of this hearing because you know we're renting their shit just to do
this. Go up the stairs, please. Go up the stairs.
Are we repairing?
Now we're going to go to the workbench to the right. Yep, to the right. Yep, workshop. Repair weapons. Repair everything. Yep.
All right. Okay.
Now back. Now go to fortify weapon.
Saw spear. Okay. It's.
Back out.
I couldn't tell. It looked like the saw cleaver was okay, but it didn't. Do we need something?
No, not yet. Back out.
Or you were just checking to see if we could do it yet.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. So now we're going to go forward.
We're going back to the thing.
We are going to rest at. Yeah, we're going to go back to the Chalice dungeon. Actually, sorry. No, stop.
Okay.
All right, okay. I just remember. Turn around. We need to spend all our blood echoes. Go to the messenger shop. Just buy blood vials. Buy as many blood vials as you can. All right, that's good. Press B to back out. Back out. Inventory. Press start. Scroll down to where your equipment's, your items, and I need you to deselect both the antidote and the Molotov cocktails. Deselect those two. Go to the first square. Press A. Tab up on the D-pad to go to the bottom of the menu. I said tab up. Sorry. Scroll down. Yeah, just scroll down at this point. Stop. Back up. Hunter's Mark. Go to Hunter's Mark. Press A.
Okay.
Now back out. I need you to now go to the Chalice Dungeon gravestone. We're going to go back to the Chalice Dungeon, Dad. Okay. Yes. Layer 1.
Is the next one layer 2?
We are now going to fight the boss of layer 1. This boss is a slog. It's tedious. It's going to suck. He takes a lot of hits. He kills you in like 2 hits. This is not going to be a fun fight. We just have to get through this.
Okay, so if we are about to die, salute you, but would also like explanation.
He's a big, slow-moving, dumb dude.
What are we accomplishing through this, other than magnificent content?
So, by beating this boss, we'll get to layer 2 of this Chalice dungeon. On layer 2 is an optimal spot to farm for a specific type of blood gem that will convert our spear into a fire saw spear.
That's all you have to say, because fighting the boss is going to just make me better at the game.
Yeah.
I just want to know if this winds up being 150.
We have to get through this guy to get there first, though.
Because I didn't know Nameless King, so I needed to have the motivation in case this one
this
gets
is
me that, to where,
this is not as bad as the Nameless King, but it's still a slog. So I just want to let you know.
Can you at least get into him quickly, or is it a slog to get to him as well?
No. It's not a slog to get to him at all. Just go forward. I'll show you how to get to him. Go forward. Okay.
Down the stairs?
Down the ladder. We're going to go right across to that other ladder. Okay. Climb up that ladder, and that was the door we had just unlocked.
Okay.
That door was locked prior, but now it's unlocked. Okay, it was so purple, now it's green.
Okay, so if they're green, they're open. Okay.
Yes.
So now you want me to open this
yes.
door?
Yes. Go forward. Opening those doors will initiate the boss fight. So let's go with a five. Yeah, let's just see how you do. I would say go with... All right, so best tactic, I would say, for this fight. He's kind of like a big kind of giant dude. Try and stay like on top of him, but circle strafe around him to the left. And just stay short and go for quick attacks.
Oh, to the left. Boy, that is just not my direction. Okay.
Then go to the right. If the right's your direction, go to the right.
Right would be easier for me.
If it
doesn't matter. Okay. Okay. Good.
Ready?
That does matter to me. So I'm going to open the door and we're just going to see how this goes.
Yes.
Okay. Nothing to lose. Hunter's mark, so X doesn't do anything.
X does not do anything. Don't press X.
Okay,
go ahead and back up and heal.
Wow. Holy shit.
I told you this was going to be a suck fight.
Holy shit. Oh my God. He is so fast. Oh my God. He is so fast. Next year on Game Guys.
Next time on Game Guys.
Oh my God.
You just have to get used to his movement patterns. He's really not as bad.
You know what? I get that. I really get that. I really get that. But I know what I need to do now, and so we're on to another hunt because we I didn't even realize I was done with one, finished that up today, and we're on to another one, which is great, which is great. And we're making good progress, right? Are we making good progress?
We are. We're okay, making phenomenal progress, actually.
Because you were like, at one point you were like, Dad, I think it's going to take us 10 episodes to get out of Central Yharnam, and it took us 13. So even when you were like, in Bad News Bears Act 1, you even
No, it took us less than 10 episodes to get out of Central Yharnam.